Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about commodity breakout levels. By watching this video you can gain more knowledge about market so that you can also start your trade on your own for this evening. Those who are new to channel, kindly subscribe the channel. Channel name is NSC Commodity Trader. By selecting the name of this channel you will go to homepage. In homepage you can see more strategy indicator videos. By watching this video you can gain more knowledge about market. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, you can WhatsApp or contact the number which is given below the video. If you want to open your DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description or contact the number. Guidance will be there for you. Let's take a look at the crude oil in the morning market as well as the weekly report also, so that we can have some idea what happened in the market also. Meanwhile, crude oil opened morning as a down percent or 2% down. So after that open, market picked up this range of 3300, maintained this range. But during that time, market made a short rally in the upside up to 3350. After that rally, market again came down to 330. Currently, market has broken down the lower side of the 3270 ranges. So on further breakout of the low, you can sell the crude oil and you can expect it more in the downside also. In the weekly wise, if you take look at, means more than 6 days continuously crude oil is in downside. If you want to know why the crude oil is going continuous down, means because of the virus news only. The crude oil has dropped biggest ever in the last 4 years according to the weekly chart. Currently it is down more than 1.6%, and for weekly more than 12% has been down according to the Singapore crude oil prices. The virus is spreading more and more. Because of the more spreading outside China also, it causes the crude oil's price going very less demand, and due to very less demand, crude oil prices also started to going down. If you ask me how the crude oil prices are going down, how the demand is getting reduced, means because people are started to afraid about the virus. Let's take a look at what happened in the China so you can have some idea what is the problem with this virus. According to China car sales of the first half of February, currently 92% has been down for the car sale. If you take a look at the streets, means currently it is more empty than the before. Because of people are afraid and not to coming outside the street, the car sales, it is a similar case like more than car sales, the industries are getting affected and businesses are going down, and the like manufacturing industries, all the industries have been shut down. So currently if you take look, means comparing to the previous year February sales data, currently 96% sales down. Currently in for single day only 800 cars has been sell of the all brands in the China passenger car. So currently it is facing so much crucial. If the virus started to spread for other countries also, means then it's a very very bad news. It is going to affect other countries also, because currently around 46 country has been confirmed coronavirus. So similar news like this many are coming. So if this started to begin more spread, means it will affect market very well. So once the demand getting reduced, the crude oil price will go very low also. Let's take a look at the crude oil, what happened in the morning market. According to morning, the upside, it went up to 3350. After that, market rallied down. So currently crude oil is facing a resistance near 3350. If you see any breakout at 3350 only, means you can expect the crude oil to be uptrend or upside in the market according to current situation. On further breakout of the low cut or 3270, the crude oil is going to be more downside in the market only. So overall trend also crude oil in selling trend, but currently crude oil is moving according to the news only. Let's take a look at copper. Meanwhile, copper from the opening itself, it's more downside, and it came down up to 415 range. After that it is maintaining the 417 range. According to current situation, on further cut off the low of 415, you can expect more in the downside only. Copper overall trend also in selling trend only. Let's take a look at zinc also. Zinc also from the opening itself, it's down. After it touches the 150 range, market started to recover. So according to current situation, if zinc break out this 150 range only means you can expect zinc in more downside. Otherwise, it is going to recover and it is going to be an uptrend only. And further cut off 152, you can expect the zinc in more uptrend also. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, you can WhatsApp or contact the number which is given below the video. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description or contact the number which is given below the video. The guidance will be provided for you. In future, if you want to see more videos like this means, kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. Thank you.